This video is going to be about other factors that influence the inheritance of a single gene. So the first factor that we're going to look at is when we have multiple alleles. So a really good example of a situation like this is our blood types. So there's three alleles that can combine in different ways to give us our different blood types. So that's going to be IA, IB, and then just I. And so these can combine in a lot of different ways to give us a lot of different blood types. So for example, just to do a few, we can have IA, 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 IB, IA, and just an I, and so on and so forth. So it can get pretty complicated pretty quickly. And so just through these three alleles, they're able to give us our A, B, AB, and O blood types. But even within some of these different kind of blood types, there could be different combinations of alleles that give rise to that blood type. And so that can really complicate things when we have multiple alleles. So moving on to the second factor, which is going to be pleiotropy. So in pleiotropy, we have one gene, but multiple effects. So for example, when we think about Mendel's experiments, he figured out that the gene that influenced the color of the flowers also influenced the color of the outside of the seeds of those plants. And so when we have pleiotropic genes, it's kind of hard to figure out what factors are, what phenotypic traits a gene is actually influencing. Because one gene, we can think it does one thing and then not know that it also influences another gene or it influences another phenotypic effect. I hope you found this video really helpful. The concepts and information presented in these videos will be true regardless of what biology course you're taking. However, the material we covered in this video is specifically referencing material covered in Campbell Biology's 11th edition. Remember that if you are an enrolled Baylor student, we do offer free tutoring on the first floor of the Sid Richardson building, and you can schedule a free 30-minute appointment to have one-on-one tutoring online, or you can stop by during any of our business hours. For more information about the services we provide, you can go to our website at www.baylor.edu/tutoring. Thank you.